Hello and welcome to FTB Departed. My name is Whisperfire and farming's good. Yep. Guess what? I've been farming up these dawn lights and now my hunter level is at level 65. Oh yeah. So, I have been doing some grinding, as you could tell right here. Oh my goodness. How am I going to send all this back? Oh my. But I got these bubble horns, which is an interesting gun. Let me show you. Okay. This does 13 range damage, weak slow effect, consumes 10 energy, incredibly fast speed. And check it. It shoots out bubbles. Bubbles. Get back here. Oh, it's gone. So anyway, I have been doing some research on the bosses in Haven. And the rare mob drop to summon the four guardians, a Volant Heart, was a bit tricky to find. In fact, I had to look on the wiki for some help. And you see that structure up there? They said, the wiki, I mean, said to build a 50 by 50 platform at 200 above ground level. Didn't quite believe it, but it took a while. And I found only one Volant mob. And it dropped 2 hearts. So, we got the key to fighting one of the 2 bosses here in Haven. Another boss, the Rock Rider, it took me a while to find his shrine, their shrine. And I found it finally after doing some extensive searching right up here to the northeast. So anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. But I built up the platform and half slabbed it so that I wouldn't get any unexpected drops. But anyway, what I have been doing during my little Christmas break was do a lot of base expansion. So let's go ahead and drop all this off. Oh yeah, about the Rock Rider. You will need to get a boulder, a heavy boulder, from Percacia. Let's take a look. Do we have Percacian Realm Stones? Yeah, we do. Okay, so that's something to do next. But I was also thinking, what about the nether bosses? Because now I'm hunter level 65, which means I can fight the hunter mobs to get the drop for the Nethergenic Wither. But there's also another boss called King Bam Bam Bam. And he spawns from an explosive idol that also spawns, that's from a drop, from a mob in Percacia. So that's going to be our next dimension. As going to Percacia to get 2 specific mob drops. Also farm the Caillou Temples to get the skeleton army, and we can take care of the boss in Percacia while we're at it. But anyway, here's some of the work that I've been doing in the base. I took some wisp spawners and loaded this wall with fans and this wall with spikes and the floor with hoppers. So basically, I have it all tied to the purple channeled ender chest, which drops over into my thumbcraft section. And I have the redstone paste here with 2 levers, which powers the fans. And up here, made a little section so that I can eventually move all of my armor sets here. So I can make this into an armory and flag room. Okay. Now, last episode I mentioned about building a barn. Hey, Butters. Yep, I got a kitty. I was in the jungle biome and I got the Precacia Realm Stones. And I got my kitty. Yep. Right here, I decided to give myself an opportunity to level the skill called hauling, which is just fishing. So I made a little fishing pond right here, right out into the open sun. And I got my livestock here. And I got some netherwort and all these other farms right here. Now, before we go and fight another boss, what I want to do is I want to get an item in Witchery called a Death Protection Poppet. I mentioned it last episode, but in order to do that, you will need to build an altar. And to power your altar, to help boost its power, you'll need to get a lot of trinkets. And one of the trinkets that they said that it uses is the nether... It's not the nether dragon. The ender dragon's egg. So, I have been searching. And I found the end portal. I found the end portal. So... let me go ahead and drain all of my experience and move all of the stuff from the Haven Farm. And then we will go to the Stronghold and we will fight the Ender Dragon. Now, here's something interesting about the End in this mod pack. The mod, Advent of Ascension, doesn't touch the End. It leaves it as is. So, the developers of FTB Departed put in Hardcore Ender Expansion, which completely rewrites the End. And if you hit P, you get this Hardcore Ender Compendium. And you get to look at the Overworld and Stronghold, and you get these research... Wow, that's a lot. I didn't know I found that many pages. But your research points, and you unlock the Stronghold, and the Adventure's Diary, and the End Portal, and all that fun stuff. I haven't really looked too much into it, but from what I hear, the End Dragon is very different. The experience for the End Dragon is very different. You know what? Let's just simply go and take our chances, you know? As is, no special gearing up. Here's the end portal. I already activated it, but I haven't gone in it just yet. So let's go fight the end dragon and get that ender dragon egg because I want it. I want it. Here we go. Alright, so into the terrain. The end. Yep. Okay, so I should be okay. And this is 1.7.10. Whoa. That TNT. Ew. Okay, so I had been watching... Whoa, that shattered. I actually watched another YouTuber, Esther Doc. I think that's how you pronounce his name. He is trilingual. He speaks mainly Spanish, but his videos are in English. But he lives in Canada, so he also knows French. So he has an accent, which is kind of hard to understand him sometimes. But I love his content, so I'll just do a quick shout out to that guy. But he did Departed 2 years ago. And I watched him fight the Ender Dragon, and it has completely expanded onto, like, the whole, there are Ender biomes, and other Ender bosses, and these things explode. I may need to take a mental note to harvest some of this, this obsidian, because, yeah, I could use it. Alright, so the Ender Dragon fight, from what I observed, is a bit more is harder. So let's see if I can fight the Ender Dragon. Alright, so I'm used to fighting in 1.10. Alright, so I gotta get a little bit of heft. I gotta chase the frickin' dragon. You gotta be kidding me. This thing doesn't have good range. I've been working with the crossbow, but, hi. Gotcha. Ooh, you took a chunk off. Nice. Don't have much in range, but... okay. Come here, you. So, I recall this interesting debate my friends and I had. Is the Ender Dragon male or female? And, whoa, lightning? And we generally agreed that the Ender Dragon is female because males don't lay eggs, and something is zapping me with lightning. Ow! Quit hitting me with lightning. Whoa! Stop it! Stop it with the lightning! So yeah, we generally agree with this little debate of ours that the Ender Dragon is female because, quote unquote, she dropped an egg. And will you stop it with the lightning? Jeez! Okay, that is just annoying. That is just so annoying. Like, push on some junk. I may go Valley Girl on you. You don't want me to go Valley Girl. Whoa. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, so... pace ourselves. Pray no more lightning comes along. Alright. Where is that dragon going? Whoa. To the side, to the side. Missed. Gotcha. Oh, come on, I just want your egg. Okay, I ducked when I should have swerved. Ow! Lightning sucks. Though, if you ever wanted to troll someone in Minecraft and you have admin access, hitting slash smite is pretty funny. Man, the lightning is doing more damage than the actual dragon. Ow! Ooh! Almost got ya. Almost got ya. Ow! Okay, one more. One more. And money shot. That was the money shot. Oh yeah. What? What is that? Thank you for the experience, but what is this? Alright, doesn't hit you on the JEI. That's odd. And I heard a page flip. I guess I got more of that research points with the Hardcore Ender expansion. I'm gonna have to do some reading up on that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get the prize. But let's get some experience. Oh my goodness. You see my experience levels? I just drained my experience. And I got 123 levels? Dude. Okay. Whack it. It teleports. Okay. And I grab a torch. And I got another miniature yellow heart. Which, by the way, drops from withers, too. That's what I've been farming. In order to get my, my hearts. Alright. Alright, let's see. How did he do it? Shift and attack? Yeah, okay. That's an interesting rewrite. Alright, so let's get to a safe space. And we'll go ahead and send this home. Alright. Let's pick up a few of these Ender Lilies. I'm gonna have to do some more research and look into the Ender, Hardcore Ender expansion. Wow, that's actually a mouthful. Alright, so I'll just grab some of these Ender Lilies and I'll grab, start a little bit of a Ender Eye farm. So let's see. There we go. And let's send this. Well, don't want to lose the waystone. Alright, and let's see, what else can we loot? Hello, what's this? I don't know, but I keep hearing pages flipping in the background. That's pretty odd. That's pretty odd. Alright. If I right click, End Powder Enchantments? Wonder what the heck that is. Alright. So let's loot some obsidian. Oh wow, this is thrilling. This is exciting. Dun dun dun. Grab an obsidian, but guess what? It ain't mine. Alright, that should do for the obsidian supply for a while. Okay, let's see. What other damage can we do? What's that purple liquid? You see that? I wonder what that liquid is. I don't know. What is it? It's all poofy. Alright, poisons you. Yeah, it poisons you. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump in the end portal. And there's one more stop that I've been wanting to do, and that's in Haven. Because you notice, I have all of these Haven gems. And I want to play the lotto. Mm-hmm. But I got what I wanted. I got the end dragon egg. Okay, so let's hop on in. Alright, and hit escape to get out of the credits. So that was actually kind of different. That was not as bad as I feared, to be honest. But I know that there's a lot more to it. There's a lot more to it to the end. Holy cow. Yeah, peaceful, okay. Then normal, that should clear the mess up for now. Alright. Yeah, it's to help save on lag. That's why I switched it on peaceful and then toggled it back to normal. It's just to basically save on the lag, really. Okay, so let's go ahead and get to the lotto man. And we are going to cash in on our gems because we got a boat ton of them. And I still got all that stuff to get. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into Witchery, do some Witchery stuff. And the thing is that I don't know if you guys want me to cover it on camera, if you guys are interested in it or not. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold off on it for about a day or so. And in the comments, excuse me, I'm talking here. I'm busy. Hello. These guys love to bombard you. Okay. So. Okay, as I was saying, I'll hold off on witchery for a day. Just enough for people to comment in the comment section to say whether or not if they're interested in watching me go through witchery or not. Because the main focus of this mod pack is Advent of Ascension. Alright, and you don't have any more of that? Okay. I should learn to look. Alright, Lynn, let's see. Can we get another batch? One, two, three, four, five. And put that in there. One, two, oops. Wrong one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And one more for luck. Coo, coo, coo. Cool beans. Okay, so let's go ahead and head on home. We'll empty these. We'll go ahead and take care of these at home. Alright, and let's take a look at our totems. Let's see if all of that hard work is worth it. So, there's a lot to cover in Witchery, and I just want that death protection poppet before we go and fight another boss. Alright, so let's go ahead and spam click all of these. Alright, so this is for the Purple Punisher. Nope. Wow, this lottery is not very kind to me. And we did not get a winner. Sad face, but oh well. Alright, let's try the Giga Cannon. When we win. If not, I'm not going to lose sleep over it, you know? Because that's the purpose of those gems in the particular realm. Alright, and it's a... I don't know what percent chance they drop. But... I'm not feeling it. No, no winner. Oh well. So, we went and blew through all of our stash of Haven gems, got a boat ton of seeds, but we got the dragon egg. And, so, what should I do next? Should I go to Percacia and continue grinding on Advent of Ascension? Or should I take a break and go over witchery on camera so that we can get the death protection poppet and get ready for the before we get ready for the next boss? I'll go ahead and leave that up to you. I'm gonna hold off on the witchery thing for about a day, so give you times to, you know, you guys some time to comment. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.